Good morning, children. This is the term book, page number 6868. Match the following by coloring the boxes alike. Okay, children. For example, 12 divided by 2. 12 divided by 2? 6. 6 to the 12. No? That's why you have to do this box and this box. Okay, this box and this box use same color. Okay, children, like this you have to finish all the boxes. Are you understood, children? 12 divided by 2 means 6. 6, 2, 6 are 12. That's why this box and this box use same color. Okay, you have to do the color, same color. Okay, children, like this you have to finish all the boxes and take a photo and send it to me. Next, properties of division. P-R-O-P-E-R-T-I-E-S. Properties of D-I-V-I-S-I-O-N. Division. When you divide a number by 1, the answer will always be the number itself. For example, 12 divided by 1 means making a group of 1 with 12. You can get 12 groups only. If 12 in 1, 12 divided by 1 is equal to 12 only. 12 divided by 1 is equal to 12 only. When a number is divided by itself, the answer will always be 1. For example, 8 divided by 8 means making groups of 8 with 8. You will get only 1. For example, 5 divided by 5 is equal to 5 ones are 5, 1 only. Okay, same. Next, 12 divided by 8 divided by 1 is equal to 8 ones are 8. Are you understood, children? You have to do all these sums in your classwork. 9 divided by 9 you have to do in your classwork, and you what will you get the answer? You fill the boxes. Okay, children, all these sums do in your classwork and fill the boxes. For example, divided by 3 is equal to 1 means here 3 ones are 3. Okay, like this you have to complete all the boxes, all the circles. Okay, take a photo and send it to me. Next, color the dividend in yellow, divisor in green, the quotient in red. Okay, children, you have to use three colors, yellow, green, red. And dividend, you have to do, this is the dividend, this is the divisor, this is the quotient. Okay, children, you have to do dividend, yellow, divisor, green, quotient, red. Like this you have to complete all this. Okay, next, here look at children, 18. What is the number here? 18. Here 6. 6 threes are 18. 3 6 are 18. 2 9s are 18. 9 2s are 18. Once again, what is the number? 18. 6 threes are 18. 3 6 are 18, 2 9 are 18, 9 2 are 18. Are you understood, children? Like this one. What is the number? 2 4 24. What is the number? 2 4 24. 3 8 are 24, 6 4 are 24, 8 3 are 24, 4 6 are 24. 3 8s are 24, 6 4s are 24, 8 3s are 24, 4 6s are 24. Are you understood, children? Like this you have to finish this one and this one and this one. Okay? Like this you have to finish these three also, and this one also. Okay? And this one also. You have to complete and take a photo and send it to me. Okay, children, thank you.